things first. If you want to complete missions for the UDA, you'll need to craft a short-range radio. Plenty of folks need help, and factions pay well for prospectors that offer their time. Up to you. Stay safe.
Thank you, and hello, YouTubers, and welcome back to my channel. Hara is my name, and today we are going to play Icarus, a new series. Freaking, you scared me, IKEA bird. I'm saying IKEA bird, I know it's Kia bird, but I like to say IKEA bird. On a Styx open world survival. I hope you enjoyed the video, and don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. Let's play this. Damn, it's gorgeous, this game. I forgot how nice it is. So I tried to reset the map, guys. I don't know how to freaking reset the map. I played before and I don't know how to reset the map to be blank again. So we're going to try like this. And I will like to try and build in this area here. So I'm going to go there. And we're going to see what's happening in the future. Are we going to die? Everything is on hard. Oh, I'm going to try to survive how much I can. But for the moment, we need to craft some tools to defend ourselves. We have some pumpkins and everything else here. Okay. I started from level 0. Because I didn't want to start level 20. So, let's try to play this. Okay, we need this one. We need this one. And 3 and 4. I'm going to chop a couple of stone. To have, probably to make a spear or something, and then we have horses, man. The horses are fucked up, and a lot of. I want to change from F to E, but I don't know if I'm doing a bad mistake or not. And let me chop a tree as well. And a spear. Okay, let's see. Tech tree. We need a stone knife. We need a wood bow first. We need a stone spear. We need a stone knife. Should we make the wood spear? I don't think we need the wood spear. So probably I'm going to go with the campfire now. And talents. Increase base stamina, increase movement speed. Increase to base stamina. Plus 10 maximum stamina. It wouldn't be bad, this one as well, but look how many we have. Adventurer, movement speed. I think I'm going to go with the movement speed first. And solo, we don't have nothing. This talent tree only functions when playing solo. Points assigned on this tree do not apply when playing in a team. We will benefit from both solo and normal talents when playing solo. Okay. I understand. Now let's craft this one. Let's craft this one. Let's make only two. What I don't have. Maximum 14. And the campfire, we need some stone. I'm going to gather more stone. Let's make the campfire first. And more sticks. This one is giving you sticks as well, yes. Couple of sticks. I don't know if it's a good idea to build next to water. Because there are a lot of trucks in this on this map. Oh, I don't know what I'm going to try. Why not? That's it. And no! So it's control with this one. Okay, like this. And oxide. We need oxide as well. Shit, I forgot. That is a Komodo, the same. I don't want to fuck with him. I don't think he's going to attack us if we are not attacking him. I wanted to play Olympus, I think is the map. Look, we have there some oxide. And I'm going to take it. I wanted to play Olympus, but I don't really like Olympus. Olympus is, no? The new map. But I don't really like it. I don't like the colors of the map. I don't like it. I said, let's try some sticks. Oxide here. We have oxygen. We have food. More oxide here. I don't know how it is. If someone knows with the 3-day forecast, how it works. So the first 2 days... they're nice and shiny, no? And then the other 3 days, the first one in the middle. How it is tier 1, tier 2, and then the third one orange or red, because I'm colorblind, I cannot say you the colors. It is tier 4. This one, what is silica ore? We don't need for the moment silica ore. I'm going to drink some water. How the... holy shit, my mouse. What the frick is with my mouse, man? Wait a second. Controls. Damn! Now it's better, man. We're going to have problems killing animals. Probably babies we can kill faster. But we're going to have issues with a mother. So we have to go there. Now. I need to make the bedroll straight away. Oxidizer. Sorry, guys. And a small wooden crate. And then we can move forward. And craft this one. The wood one I want. Stone cane? A pile of stone which can mark a significant location for a Interesting. They didn't have that one when I played last time. So you can pinpoint now on the map. Oh, yes, I love it. We are in the place that we wanted. Yes. But I would like to go like this and jump there. In the meantime, I'm going to look on the walls as well. Maybe we can find a secret cave. Or I'm thinking to go here or here or here. So let me try. Because I don't want to craft here. I have to build a lot of bridges and I don't have the mood. There. Okay. He's finding some bad fish. Yes, that one, it's a bad fish. Fish junk. Okay. Come on, man, jump! There are crocodiles in this on this map.
Shit, jump in water because he's not a fast swimmer.
Yes, baby.
Oh, yes, baby. First kill. Take all and chop with this one. Nice.
Our first kill. Haha. Then by this bow, it's shit. Yep. We have crocodiles. The buffalo is not going to do nothing to us. We are here. So basically where I said I wanted to go here. 3 points, tech 3, talents. Reduce thirst rate. Reduce hunger rate. Fishing. I'm going to put in this one. Ready to work. Increase stamina regeneration. It wouldn't be bad this one as well. Combat as well. Plus 20 maximum stamina. I will go in this one first to do more damage. Go here next to the water, and we're going to build here a nice house. Then we're going to start exploring slowly, slowly. Probably here is the entrance to this one, and from here we can go somewhere like this. But we're going to explore the map a little bit. This is going to, the first episode is going to be a short episode. What I intend to do is to play roughly 1 to 2 days per episode. Probably. Oh, even better here. Hop. Yeah, we are dead. Only 31? I don't think I have time. I cannot kill him. I don't know how to speak anymore. If I'm doing 31 damage to him. It's going to take a long time to kill this fucker. I'm going to make the wood hot and everything. Oh! What the fuck was that, man? Just let him. Let him have it. Or not. Because it doesn't have nothing on it. Come on. Let the Komodo. I don't want. I think I'm going to start build from here. And we're going to see how we are going. But yeah, I don't want to stay next to water because that fucking crocs, they're going to come after me. I cannot jump on this rock, man. Are you serious? Like that. Let's see, tech 3. Wood building base. I need this one. Probably I'm going to put this one. Well, bone chest armor, it will be nice. Wood torch, it will be nice. Basic water purifier. Drying rack is gonna be bad. I will need a sickle. The wood hammer as well, it's important. Let's take the sickle now. I hope I'm doing it the right way. Let's do one. Faster movement speed while holding bows. Faster bow reload. Doesn't have any bows. Bows and crossbow, okay. And survival. Should I put in inventory weight? No, I'm going to put in capacity. So here I have to go, okay. Solo nothing. Now let's craft for these ones. I need 8 of these ones. I need the... Ah shit, I don't have space. I don't have space. And probably I'm going to make... What? I don't have wood anymore? That's it, my wood? That sucks! Damn, but my bow is shit, man. Why is like this so bad? Okay. Man. Probably it was a nice idea to stay somewhere where it's not next to the walls. To have a lot of light. Probably here somewhere. When it was in the middle, you had more light. Because it's almost... It's 5, actually. It's not almost 5. It's 5 o'clock and it's dark here. Can I make a torch? No, I didn't open it. Torch? No, I didn't open torch, man. Am I stupid? Okay. Let's drop these ones. Second. Oh, it's dark, man. Can I split? I even forgot how to split. Yeah, like this. Have a light. Now. I need 4 of this one. 4, man. And craft. And I need 1 of this. We have a small hut. It's going to be gorgeous, the house. Let's grab... Ah, we have the sickle. We have the campfire. We have this one. Where is my oxidizer? My oxidizer should stay next to the door. Nice. Rain. Weather event rains. Okay. Storm incoming. I would really like to make this one, like it's going up, but I don't think I can do it. I don't have water and food. But I have some watermelons. And some these ones. Should give me water as well, you motherfuckers. Let's make three of them. No, two. Let's make two of them. It would be nice if they could make them snap each other. Carrots, spoiled meat, tea, coffee bean, lily, raw meat. I'm going to put fiber seed, pocket berry seed, keep it, pumpkin seed, cocoa, we don't need now, and watermelon seeds. And this one, it sticks. That's it. It's cooking. Okay, guys, this is it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to smash the like button. Subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment. And leave a comment down below if you have any ideas about a good area where to build. I will not mind to build somewhere else, but just let me know. And don't forget to smash the like button. This is Harakiri, and until next time, stay safe, guys. Adios, amigos.